Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Don the Beachcomber. What a show we got for you tonight. It's going to be one long set, so you have to go to the bathroom. You better go now. 45 plus years on the road, that's not a little feat, that's a major feat. Please welcome Barrera and Tackett to the stage.
Thank you all very much.
Oh, goody, everything works.
Well, I woke up this morning just about noon. I rode back on over, it was way too soon. My sensibilities hadn't stirred, you see. It might bother some, but it don't bother me. Cause some people say I ain't had no fun. Some people say, ain't had no fun, time ain't yet begun. Until that time ain't had no fun. Well, right round that corner over the hill, somebody's waiting on some new thrill. You can wait there all of your life, spinning your wheels till the time is right. As for me, I think I'll jump right into the fight. Cause some people say I ain't had no fun. Some people say ain't had no fun. Tell you when I'm done. But until that time, I ain't had no fun. Now, why some people so wound up tight? I'm here to tell you all, I got too many chills to fill them all in one night. An old dog new tricks. I just fire off a few rounds at the ball boy's kicks. A ruler boy said, don't worry, the monkey dead, baby, what's your hurry? So I ain't over, so people please grab your seats. Cause some people say I ain't had no fun, no. Some people say no fun, time ain't yet begun. I don't say I'm finished, Lord, I'll tell you when I'm done. But until that time, I ain't had no fun.
Thank you. Thank you.
Obviously, we ain't had enough fun yet.
Somebody, can you tell me about the difference one man to another? How come some people spend their time running down everybody around them? Their excuses, they think we're fools and we are useless. They don't know how to live and let live, how to give and how to take. Never try to make a lot of heartbreak. That's the way of an honest man, doing the best he can. Honest man, doing the best he can. I got good friends, and they're satisfied most of the time with a little, just a little peace, peace of mind. They don't need no alibis, no excuses, telling lies. You know they know how to live and let live, how to give and how to take. Never try to make a lot of heartbreak, y'all. That's the way of an honest man, doing the best he can. Honest man, doing the best he can. It don't take a vision or a religion, just understanding, and maybe that's not the man. You don't need no alibis, no excuses, telling lies. You know how to live and let live, to give and how to take. Never try to make a lot of heartbreak. That's the way of an honest man, doing the best he can.
honest man, doing the best he can. Honest man,
doing the best he can.
When we put the band back together in 1986, 7, 5, pick one.
86, 7.
The first single that was released was this song that I wrote with Craig Fuller. And it only took us 8 years to write it, so it was perfect. Cheating by the buck on day, I guess that feeling finally gone. And I got so tired spending my nights alone. I packed my bag and I'm going away, but I so hate to lose your loving, don't you know? If you said goodbye, just it wouldn't seem right somehow, 'cause it felt so good. Oh, I'm better than I thought it would. Honey, I hate to lose you now. Well, I swore I wouldn't sit and cry, and my baby left the boat high and dry. I wouldn't sit and pine, gonna move on down the line. Well, I knew what I had to do, and to find me some love that's new, 'cause loving is so easy to find. And I so much hate to lose your loving, don't you know? If you said goodbye, just it wouldn't seem right somehow, 'cause it felt so good, a whole lot better than I thought it would. Honey, I'd hate to lose you now. But I think it's gonna be alright, 'cause I found a little girl last night. I said, baby, let me on in, 'cause I got my rent paid through next week. I'll be out tonight. Don't you know that I do my best to be back by 10? And I so hate to lose your loving, don't you know? If you said goodbye, just it wouldn't seem right somehow, 'cause it felt so good, a whole lot better than I thought it could. Honey, I hate to lose you now. Oh, honey, I hate to lose you now. Oh, honey, I hate to lose you now. Thank you.
I didn't know y'all had cotton mouth in Orange County.
It's a new thing.
Oh, thank you. When Fred and I started doing this back in 1999, we got invited to open for John Lee Hooker. And it was just one of them things, couldn't believe it. So we had to work up a bunch of Little Feet songs, and of course, we figured, well, hell, if it's just two of us, we can do them on mandolin and guitar.
It was the thought.
Just to make it different. In 1967, we had all the world. As my time went by, I was satisfied, oh, till that situation took me by surprise. Now there's two trains are running on that line. One train's me and the other's a friend. Alright, I'll be just fine if the woman took one train and left the other behind. Illusion, it is just the same. Confusion, I don't know how to play the game, but what it is, Lordy, it's gonna be it with one train and my friend and other train is me. Yes, I really care. Now I ain't one to hide my love behind a lock and key. If things keep going the way they are, there'll be no place left for me. Now there's a two trains are running on that line. One train's me and the other's a friend of mine. No, but I'll be alright. I'd be just fine if the woman took one train and left the other behind. when my baby called me up.
Oh, yeah.
Why don't you ever take me out? Pick me up in your brand new car. Yeah. Shake the short change from your old fruit jar. When I put on my dancing shoes, I headed straight for the rhythm and blues. The music was hot, but my baby was not. I've got a rocket in my pocket, yeah. A rocket, Lord, there's a finger in the socket, yeah. No way for you to stop it. Rock it now. Why don't you just get off it? Rock it, rock it, rock it. Come on and rock it. Rock that mandolin. I'd like to tell you about that girl of mine, you know, I just can't explain. She got one foot on the platform, yeah, and the other foot on the train. I've got a rocket in my pocket, yeah, a rocket. No way for you to stop it. Rock it. Uh-uh. Why don't you just get off it? Rock it. Rock it. Rock it. Come on and rock it.
Thank you.
loss of the spirit, found loss of the heart. Ashes were scattered and drifted apart. Hearts that are lost can never be the same. When love turned to hurt and hurt turned to blame, there's a church falling down. Church falling down. Sacred secrets spoken out loud, there's a church falling down. It ain't right. Sister, mama, love her little child. So sick and sorry now. Oaths from the altars and memories won. Mysteries and nature's coming undone. There's a church falling down. A church falling down. Something holy thrown down on the ground. There's a church falling down. But I didn't hear you right. Wounded and wailing, lost from the light. The promises and omens turned out all the same. When love turned to hurt and hurt turned to blame, there's a church falling down. A church falling down. Abandoned, forsaken, left out in the rain. Church falling down. It ain't
much.
Good to be down. Haven't been down here in a long time. I once had a gig on the Queen Mary, but I was very late. So I just had time to run in the bathroom and put on the suit and get on the stage and start playing the guitar, and this guy comes waltzing up and says, "Hey, buddy, your fly is undone." That was my only experience now. And I'm glad to be back for another chance. I think. Yeah. It's really nice. California.
So I wrote this song, and it didn't have a title, and
We played it for the band, and I sang it and everything, and Sam Clayton said, call it, skin it back. I said, Sam, why exactly would we call it skin it back? He goes, you know. And I said, yeah, I do, but nobody else in the band knows. Besides, there's no place in the song that even mentions any of that kind of fooling around. But, he said, people will remember it.
Got that right.
The wise old sage. Something to take place, something to take me away from this place, round city to city, town to town, running around in the shoes of a clown. I'm that desperate, no kind, desperado, a thief of love. My business is the streets. I'll be shaking them down in old Colorado. Texas ain't nice, but Georgia's oh so sweet. Steal away from me, darling, your loving just can't be beat. So it seems that the world keeps on turning. Well, so what? I don't doubt it. It just keeps on moving. You're a dream, and that's all that I ask for. So when now I'm wondering just how I'm gonna tell it to you, skinny back. You're a dream, that's all that I ask for. So well now, I'm wondering just how I'm gonna tell it to you. Skinny back, gonna tell it to you, girl. Skinny back, yeah, tell it to you. Skinny back, gonna talk to me now. Skinny back. Back in the days, spelled with a Z, I had this wonderful 6-month relationship with a humdinger folk singer, if you will. Beautiful redheaded lady who will become nameless for this introduction. But when we broke up, I wrote the song and I thought, well, gosh, this would be perfect for her to sing. So I went over to Bonnie's house and I said, hey girl, what's up? I wrote this song about us breaking up. She said, get out of my house. So originally it was like a blues song and we kind of changed some chords around in there. Now Fred and I do it like crazy, so. Thank you. I can't be around this kind of show no more. Oh, all that you dream come through shining silver lining, then clouds, and clouds change the scene. A rain starts a washing, all those cautions right into your life. It's time you realize, yeah, just what is true. What else can you do? Eyes on the road that's ahead of you. Cause I've been down, but not like this before. Can't be around this kind of show no good times for us in the land of milk and honey, but time it's a scars. A rainy days turn to sunny. You're living the life, living the life, loving everyone, yeah. I said love, love everyone. Cause I've been down, but not like this. I can't be around this kind of show no more. Thank you.
y'all.
Thank you. Can I get a little bit more of this guitar in my mind?
Yeah, me too. Crank it up. Let's crank them up, man.
Did somebody say Eula?
Eula.
You know, we'll get to that. We don't want the party to end too quick, you know. Fred and I was kicking around one day, as we tend to do when we're writing, and we had this song, but we didn't have a girl for it.
Yeah.
You know. So he said, "How about we call it Eula?" And I said, "Eula? I ain't no such person." Well, little did I know, him being from Arkansas, he knows lots of Eulas.
One or two, you know. A couple here and there.
And then I'm looking at my family tree, and there in Oklahoma is a Eula. So I guess they do exist.
They probably even have a town named Eula.
I knew what she did best. She liked to stay out late at night down at the juke joint, jumping shimmy till she felt all right. Well, now it started long ago, so long I can't remember. It might have been May, and it might have been December. Boys in their pickups hanging out by her gate. Oh, when that daddy come out yelling, "Hey, boys, it's getting late now. Everybody loves you,
Eula.
I love you too, yeah,
Eula.
Honey, won't you teach me a thing or two? I can learn it's true." When I was born, come down from Mississippi. And people all said he looked just like a hippie. Now, you look, gotta look at him the first day of school. Long hair and sideburns, old boy school. Down in the holler, in the dead of night. Doing what you doing, feeling right. And nobody knows exactly what went down. But now, 2 weeks later, little Eula left town. Eula, everybody loves you,
Eula.
I love you too, yeah,
Eula.
Honey, won't you teach me a thing or two? I can learn in school. We miss the sweet way you used to such a Eula, pretty girl. Where did you go? Our hearts are breaking. Thank you.
Now you love, everybody loves you. Teach me a thing or two I can learn in school. Whoa, you love, everybody loves you. You love, I love you too, yeah. You love, honey, won't you teach me a thing or two I can learn in school.
Song of the South.
Yes, sir. Thank you. See the Hawaiians.
Some other rock and rolling.
There's some folklorica going on next door.
That don't sound like Hawaiian music to me.
Better get funky now.
That's true. So another time Fred and I was kicking back. We tend to do that. Sometimes we don't get shit done, too. It's perfect.
Yeah.
We just kind of kick back. So we had this song and we figured, we need a hook for it. We need something from the vernacular of the youth movement.
We need the teenage now sound.
Yeah. So we asked Fred's son, Miles, said, hey, Miles, man, what are all the hipsters, flipsters, boppers? You know, what are they saying these days? What's the word? What's the word?
What's the word on the street, bro?
He said, clowning.
Clowning, man.
He said, don't be clowning me. It's like, you know, don't be BSing me, basically. So we wrote this song called Clowning, only to find out that nobody used that term.
I think Lowell used it, actually. I think Miles took it from Lowell and threw it back at us.
Nice.
Like a little smart ass.
So well and proper, your etiquette a cut above the rest. Show me why you get them heads a turning, my heart's burning, yearning for your best. So how about for a while, give this boy a tumble, dirty rumble, you know what I mean? Just throw me a smile, something to remember. Just one time, I'm down here on my knees. Won't you please stop your teasing? You know you got no reason to be clowning with my heart. See what you're doing with your recipe for booing. Got me drowning, Lord, it's tearing me apart. For whatever lets you see me crying, I arms. Set that crime fire every Sunday morning, yeah. The way you sashay in the church, all the brothers and the sisters in the amen corner roll their eyes in disbelief at your short skirt. Then you shook the chakras, the zodiac so out of whack. It's apocalypse now. It's all your fault. But I ain't running scared, no. I won't hide my eyes. I'm on you like a cowboy on a mail order ride. Won't you please stop your teasing? You know you got no reason. Reclining with my heart. Can't you see what you're doing with your recipe from brewing? Got me drowning, Lord, it's tearing me apart. For it lets you see me crying. I'd eat for the girl. I'm lying, I'm dying, I got a wall. Got no reason to be clowning with my heart. Can't you see what you're doing with your recipe for brewing? Got me drowning, Lord, it's tearing me apart. Forever let you see me cry.
Shuffling, if you will. The nicest thing about these new guitars is that they have tuners built right into them. In the old days, we'd have to do it, and y'all would be going, Jesus, oh man. It was like a bad Wyndham Hill record. I think it's the ocean air is what it is. Yeah. Little Feet has one and only one sing-along song. And if you believe that.
Short medley.
But this is really the sing-along song for Little Feet, because this is the song that got Lowell fired from the mothers and start Little Feet. You know?
Yeah, good for all of us.
Yeah. Was warped by the rain, I'm driven by the snow, I'm drunk and dirty and don't you know, I'm still out on the road late at night. You know, I seen my pretty Alice near a headlight. Alice, Alice.
And I've been from Tucson to Gungay to hatch a bean and ton of bomb, driven every kind of rig that's ever been made, and driven the back roads up and get away.
This is the fun part to join.
Right, yeah.
And if you give me wheat, white sand wine, and you show me a sign, when I'll be willing to be moving. Thank you. You know, I remember the scene in Lady and the Tramp where they got the strand of spaghetti this week.
A little southern, south of the border for you.
Kicked by the wind, right by the sleet, and my head stoked in, but I'm still on my feet, and I'm still at dawn the beachcombers.
Yeah.
Smuggled some smokes and folks from Mexico. I pissed off Donald Trump every time I go to Mexico. And I'm still,
and I've been from Tucson to Concord to hatch a peanut torn upon, killing every kind of rig that's ever been made. Driven the back roads I wouldn't get away.
I think they want to do it.
Ain't no doubt about it, man.
I can guarantee you they want to do it. Matter of fact, we should take this whole thing out in the parking lot and do one.
Yeah.
Neighbors might get pissed, though. Y'all know it, y'all love it, join in. Just like the other one. Now you've been holding on to it, and I sure would like a hit. Don't bogart that joint, my friend. Pass it over to me.
That's pretty good, but I think we can get a little louder.
Yeah, yeah, come on now.
Don't bogart that joint, my friend. Pass it over to me.
I'm dreaming about my next Hawaiian vacation.
My best friend.
these hills and in a long black veil. She visits my grave where the night winds wail. Nobody knows, nobody sees, nobody. Down Moses, ain't nothing that you can say. It's just old Luke and Luke here now waiting on the judgment day. Hey Luke, can you tell me now what about young man Lee? He said, won't you do me a favor? Won't you stay and keep Annie company? I'll take a load off Annie. I'll take a load for free.
take the load off me.
You put the load,
right on me.
I catch the cannonball, gonna take me down the line. My bag is hanging low, and I do believe it's time to get back to Mississippi. You know she's the only one,
yeah.
Who let me hurt with every guy from everyone. I take a load off Annie, I take a load for free, yeah. I take a load off Annie,
yeah.
Put the load,
right on me.
Thank you very much.
That was for our good brother Levon.
Always.
Thank you for coming.
Just to be myself and do my thing, a little soul can do no harm. Everything I do gonna be funky from now on.
Everything I do gonna be funky from now on.
Everything I do
gonna be funky from now on.
Now some may say I ain't got no class, 'cause I do what I wanna do.
Yeah.
So groove on with me now if you can, or just do what you can do.
Everything I do gon' be funky from now on. Everything I do gonna be funky from now on.
Now never before have I felt so free about being just a natural me.
Yeah.
Minor hang-ups and minor tasks, but deep inside I'm free. So let your head down, be
be yourself? Are you who you wanna be? Everything I do gonna be funky from now on. Come on, y'all.
Everything I do gonna be funky from now on. Everything I do gonna be funky from now on. Everything I do gonna be funky from now on. Everything I do gonna be funky from now on.
Just a kid acting smart. I'm waiting for my darling's heart. I guess I was too young, young to know. I'm down here in the shed. I'm in Georgia. Good time. I heard hello. Some whistle moan. I heard that low, low, low. Some whistle moan. I heard that low, low, low. Some whistle
question on that.
Y'all having a good time? How many people have never seen the Paul and Fred acoustic duet?
Well, thank you for coming on down here tonight. Thank you. Most of you are old friends.
Well, I guess I can't repeat that old story, so. Capture me at the end of this, and I'll tell you all about it. My favorite Little Feet song. There's a lady in a tavern, and a cocaine tree, yeah. She does a dance so rhythmically. Now she's crying and singing, and I have don't that cocaine, yeah, a tree look fine. You gotta put on your sailing shoes. Put on your sailing shoes. Everyone's gonna start to cheer when you put on your sailing. Jedediah, you know he got a dime. Says he catch more fish every time. Now I got a line. If I you got it, boy. Well, I'll meet you at the old fishing hole. Gonna put on your sailing shoes. Put on your sailing shoes. Everyone's gonna hit hooray when you put on your sailing shoes. Doctor, doctor, you know I feel so bad. I'm
actually feeling pretty good.
And this is the worst day I ever had. Now, I have you this misery. You got the misery, baby. A very long time. If you
life I led on the land. Gonna put on your sailing shoe. Put on your sailing shoe. Everyone gonna hit hooray when you put on your sail. I've broken me pick. Put on your sailing shoe.
Thank you kindly, y'all. Thank you very much.
Down underneath Barney Cow's ass, the pig's ass, the horse's ass. I wanna know why to the city you move. Change the name to Kitty, what's come over you?
Say it
ain't true, land the loo. Oh, it ain't true, baby.
True.
might be from the woods, but those eyes don't sound so good. What you doing this time? Yeah, my room. Say it ain't true. It ain't true. On been to do. Oh, ain't true, baby. I'm gonna do. It ain't true, baby. So I assume, yeah, in the bag you could give me a tune, but I might be from the woods, but those eyes don't sound so good. What you doing this, son? Yeah, my room. Say it ain't true, it ain't true, only in the loo. What ain't true? Pretty lady, come gather around. Got the sweet loving candy man in town. He's the candy man. Candy man. His candy stick about 9 inches long. It's usually fast as a picture cone. Oh, the candy man. Yeah, candy man. Sister Johnson said she'd like to take that candy stick to bed. Oh, the candy man. Yeah, candy man. Don't stand too close to that candy man. He put his candy stick in your little hand. Oh, the candy man. Yeah, candy man. Are you and the candy man are getting mighty sick? Oh, no, no, no. You must be stuck on his candy stick, yeah, 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 yeah. Candyman and get him out of sleep. Oh, no, no, no. You must be stuck on his candy stick. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. His candy stick won't melt away. No, 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 no. It just gets better, so the ladies say, oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
That might be the dirtiest song ever written. And that's why I picked it. Seen the bright lights of Memphis and the Comfort Hotel, and underneath the street lamp I met a Southern belle. Oh, she took me to the river where she cast a spell. In that Southern, she sang the song so well. If you'll be my Dixie chicken, I'll be your Tennessee lamb, and we can walk together down in Dixie Land, down in Dixie senior moment.
Been a year since she ran away. Guess that guitar player's a good play. He's always handy with a song. She always liked to sing along. But then one night in the lobby of the Commodore Hotel, I chanced to meet a bartender who said that he knew it. Oh, as he handed me a drink, he began to hum a song. And all the boys at the bar began to sing along. If you'll be my Dixie Chicken, I'll be your Tennessee Lamb, and we can walk together down in Dixie Land, down in Dixie Land. We made all the hot spots. Money flowed like wine.
Oh, yeah.
The low-down Southern whiskey began to fall my mind. I don't remember church bills on the money I put down on the white picket fence. All the eyes at the edge of town. Oh, but boy, do I remember.
Oh, yeah.
The strain of her refrain. And the nights we spent together. And the way that she called my name. If you'll be my Dixie Chicken, I'll be your Tennessee land, and we can walk together down in Dixie land, down in Dixie land. Oh, my down in Dixie Land.
Thank you all.
Thank you very, very much.
Thank you kindly, y'all.
Pretty clever putting the second verse in the third position, I thought. That's nothing, man. We were playing a gig in Northern California, not far from Humboldt County, as a matter of fact.
Not too far. Far enough.
And somebody gave us something called Zombie. We went on stage for the second set, and we started willing, and it turned into a Roger Williams tune.
something happened.
I wish I had a tape of that one. You can probably get a tape of this one.
You got to know the right guy.
Yeah, zombie be gone. It's like third or fourth generation. It just doesn't have the same effect. You know? It's that first time where you can't remember anything. Brains! Smoking mama, I got to give me some. Heard they got them biggest trucks in town. I ran on through to Baltimore. Got to love me now. Give it to me gently. Speech don't fail me now, now, now. Like rolling in the New York City, scowling in the morning light, roll right through the night. Yeah. roll right through the night. Roll right through the night. Roll right through the
Too kind, thank you. Y'all, thanks for coming.
Thank
down.
You all very, very much. Thank you all so much. I got to get home before they send the parole officer after me, so
Good night, y'all.
Sayonara.